75.
Hmm. That explains where all those aliens
might be
came
the
from.
Last. Back up, demon. These huggers. How did I hit? Give me an answer. Jesus. Don't lose this gun. Ooh.
One for the wall.
Damn it.
Time for revenge.
Damn it!
Miss
anything? Insane. Oh, where's my buddy's been here this whole time?
Oh, you won.
You've been here the whole time?
Uranus did a number on your reputation. Catch your breath and meet us up ahead when you can.
Time for revenge?
Revenge.
Careful. You sound like a Contra.
God, please breathe.
I'll see you top side.
Lock and load.
God damn it. It's not bad, I'm not gonna lie. What the hell? What the hell?
Mind us.
Dead? Did we do it? Yay! Oh my god, that was annoying. Did I just die? Haha! Thank you. quite a turn. Let's see for this game.
Hardware upgrade.
He's here again, oh, Jesus.
I thought I wasn't gonna make it.
Wasn't expecting to run into you here.
Thanks, but I just gotta get off this island.
Sure. These aliens are a lot more than you bargained for. Get as far away from here as you can.
That
aliens? What the hell?
You don't even know where you are. Well, son. Oh, that is disgusting. Really? Oh, How did you hit me? How did you hit me? Do this.
Overloading the homing missiles calls a few solar type drones to lay down cover fire.
Holy Jesus Christ, that was annoying. Oh my God, no points for nothing. What is this? Play an arcade on. Okay, here we go.
Not sure if you can hear us, Command, but this is Riser calling in. We've located Varanus and are about to enter his ship.
The Lemris is in his possession.
Lucia looks so good. Objective. Oh my gosh, she's cool. She's cool.
If Varanus succeeds, nothing will stand between the Zagard Empire and the destruction of Earth.
Damn.
I will not let that happen.
You heard the lady. We're getting this handled. Talk soon. Over and out.
square up, friend. I had hoped to see you again. You've proven to be worthy adversaries indeed.
You plan on sticking around long enough to fight this time?
Yes, in fact. I will allow myself this indulgence to celebrate a victorious mission. As soon as the Lemris is drained of power, the full might of Zagard will descend upon this rock. Your leaders will fall, your women will mourn, your children will weep. Then,
blah, blah, blah.
The cleansing flames fade to
Jesus emerge. Christ.
Silence. A shame you will fall here, never witnessing the glory.
Really,
I'm afraid
that monologue?
You got a few details wrong.
Okay, I'm getting tired of you.
Your regret.
Unchecked, the glow of Lemris would evolve all of humanity into Contra. Your kind cannot be allowed to proliferate through the cosmos.
Proliferate? These words.
Diary.
Thanks.
You will follow me into the void, Contra.
I won't. I was gonna let them press the button.
He overloaded the system. Can we stabilize it?
If we can't, all the energy drained from Lemris will be released in a single blast, one strong enough to knock the Earth off its orbit.
Great.
I could shoot the core.
No!
I have something that might divert.
What the hell is it now?
On the radar. Right.
What?
The Guardian left. They were growing in the lab. But without Varanus to control it!
Damn! Guess we missed one!
What the hell?
Let's
oh, it sounds
try not
mouth.
To have a beat inside giant space monsters.
That's gross. It's way beyond gross. Why?
Did I miss anything?
Back away, demon. Lost me.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus!
Let's try not to make a habit of being inside giant space walkers.
Good.
Thanks. This is worse. Now we're cooking the gas, baby, let's go! How long is it gonna get us?
Lock and load.
Damn it. Are you serious? Starting from the beginning?
You'll regret that.
Why? What's it though? Goddamn amoeba!
Thank you.
what I needed.
Here we go.
Giant space monsters.
Man, with this game. I'm so about to rage quit.
Let's try not to make a habit of being inside giant space monsters.
Anything? Come on. Even dead. Wow. Holy, I can't do this. I was stuck in a corner and I could not move.
Let's try not to make it happen to be inside giant space.
Game. kidding me? Come on.
Miss anything?
Sense in this area, but oh my god. It still hit me.
Let's try not to make a habit of being inside giant space monsters. You're done. Perfect break.
gotta be kidding me.
You'll regret that.
We got to do this. Jesus Christ! Oh my god.
You're in charge of that. We'll keep the big guy occupied.
Holy hell!
Be careful.
Come on, who are you talking to?
Oh my god!
Thank you.
Holy shitballs. What the hell?
Oops.
Yes! Please tell me I beat this game. Oh my god, please tell me I beat this game. And I'm still falling. Help. 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 I'm like, I'm falling. Help. Help, I'm falling. Man. That was intense.
I knew you'd pull through.
Oh, we got a combo.
Let's get out of here.
Commencing return flight. Hold on. Lucia's still out there. Lucia, what's your status? Come in, damn it.
Bad news. Varanus's device is spiraling out of control. If things continue, all the energy drained from Lemrus will be released.
God damn it.
This is the wormhole generator function. If I activate it...
Yes, Lucia. Enough energy remains in the Lemrus to generate a portal to another world.
If I pull this off, I can redirect the dangerous energy into space.
You must already know this, but... when the wormhole opens, you will also.
There's no other choice, Beowulf. This is the logical conclusion.
Wait, don't!
What does she do?
Well done, everyone. That is mission complete. You have successfully defeated the spearhead invasion forces of the Zagar Empire. Another global catastrophe has been avoided. Commander Ironside, we're grateful for your assistance. I'm told a new unit is being formed following the loss of the GX Army. You've been called upon to lead it.
That is much appreciated, sir. I assure you the force will surpass Contra before you know it.
Looking forward to it.
The Federation is also gathering a relief team. As soon as the area is safe, they'll begin reconstructing Galuga's ecosystems.
I will return as well. I must locate the Lemrus and return it to the temple. My mission is not over. Perhaps I will find Lucia as well.
I'm sorry to say, her status remains unconfirmed.
Nothing conclusive from our satellites yet, but the wormhole left behind a lot of distortion.
Lucia's not dead.
No way.
Lucia's always got a backup plan. She'll find a way home.
What does that mean? Where did she go? Earth is saved once again. This is a tough game. I'm not gonna lie. Difficult as always. Contra's games are always more difficult. It makes you rage, but the satisfaction of you accomplishing your goal is always the greatest feeling afterwards. I'm not mad at that. Feels like now it turns into Johnny Quest music. Johnny Quest. Oh boy. Oh god, I gotta plan a longer stream next time. I still gotta get that power up that costs $7,500. But yeah, this was a great game. I got it from Keymailer. Actually, I got the Steam version off of Keymailer. This is the one I bought on Xbox. I love these type of games. These games are definitely it for me. Classic side scroll platform shooting up, man. I gotta go back again and play the arcade mode and other stuff. I wanna try to 100% this. Let's see what happens. Yeah, not bad. Not bad for the $40. Man, they only gave you like 5 I was fat. Well, honestly, I've been playing for a long time. Just took my time to beat this game. It actually wasn't fast. I have many sessions. I mean, it's a fast game, I'm not gonna lie. It's not that very long, but there's a replay value within it. So that's the good part. And there are a lot of secret achievements I gotta unlock too. Sweet achievements. Nobody really attempted these challenges here. Okay, what? He's still alive? Uh-oh, what is he turning into?
You aren't going to shoot him?
No, it's too late. He's already imprinted on Bill and Lance.
Imprinted?
Genetically remapped him for one purpose. Eliminate
The cyborg wolf! Oh, he's from Contra Hard Corps! He's from Contra Hard Corps!
Time for Plan B.
Please tell me they're unlockable. Please tell me they're unlockable.
Dr. Drake.
Oh, the werewolf.
I'm sorry about what happened to Lucia. We will continue to put in all our efforts to find her.
All that can wait. Look at these results. Negative. Every last scan. Negative. This is a critical situation. The energy wave produced by Lemris is gone.
Yep, Cyborg Wolf. Yeah, he was in some Contra Hard Corps.
Depleted completely. The gravity shield will disappear.
Where the hell are they? Oh, snap. Okay. Alien Wars. Oh. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Oh.
But yes.
They're unlocked. Huh. Damn. 140 days.